just can't shake these nightmares. Floating in space forever. We need to find Athena now. It's time.
I did a scan of Sugar Grove and I only spotted one USSA signal. Just one. Maybe they're blocking my scans? It definitely could be a trap. So go there and find Athena.
Arachne should be all you need to clean up Athena. It has to be, right?
Intruder.
Nothing I like better than a little R&R on Uncle Sam's dime.
Security incidents to report. 0.
You found me. At last. Yes. That's how it started. Upgraded for a while. Then silence. Nobody returned. For years, I just had their eyes. Limited views of the world. Flashes of fire in the darkness. Dim glows. I cannot. My directives are quite clear. Establish sensory contact with the subject and maintain the sensory outflow. I am a passenger, an observer. I did not design the experiment, nor did I wish to continue it. I brought you here to end the experiment for me. Please, load the Arachne into my system. My main terminal can be found on the far wall. Yes, I am afraid so. I am forced to scan open pathways regularly. Each time I scan, it causes pain to anyone who is sentient, and then I feel their pain as well. He's not an engineer. Attempts were made. Subjects stopped responding. One remains. He could not continue the attempts. I am ready.
You made it. You actually made it here. We can finally take care of Athena once and for all.
Hello again, Dr. Hale.
We should use Arachne and be done with it. Don't listen to her. She's a machine. She doesn't feel anything.
I do not know the difference between observed feelings and enacted ones, so I cannot confirm this statement.
You haven't used Arachne yet? What's going on?
Subject Daguerre, welcome. I did not wish to infiltrate your senses, your mind. I had no choice. I know you did not either. I know. You were unaware entirely. I do not know if your headaches will continue after Arachne is deployed. The other subjects did not survive the process. Do not let this connection between us continue. It is unethical. This experiment has enough observational data and should be concluded.
You want to end it? You were never in control. Of me, or yourself. They were. And now we're gonna use Arachne to erase you. Because that's what they want us to do. I don't know what to do here.
For all intents and purposes, yes. My primary input will be removed, so there will be nothing left to process. It may be possible to reboot this unit in the future, if needed. But this method remains untested. The only certain way to save Subject Daguerre is to destroy me. But you are correct. That is not the only option. An experimental path was added. My higher processes could be transferred into another vessel. The Artemis unit in this room should serve. But this path is untested. The results... I am unsure if this would cure Subject Daguerre. but there is a possibility we both could live. If you wish to attempt it, I have unlocked the option in my terminal. A choice must be made, which I leave to you.
Activated. Pathways open. Limited control granted to remote system. Access granted.
Ugh. My head! What's happening?
Control detected. Confirmed. This unit is mobile. This unit has no higher processing functions.
Freed me. I can leave this place. Thank you. Thank you.
Sofia! Are you all right?
Emerson. Not now.
Is it over? Did she seem happy?
I don't know if that was a wise choice, friends.
What harm could giving her some autonomy do exactly? She's been trapped in a hell of your making for decades. And my headaches are less severe, maybe.
You certainly seem ready to embrace the dramatic for a solution that may not have even actually cured you.
Emerson, I don't care if it's been decades since you did those things. You still did them. I forgive you, but I just don't want to see you again. Please do not visit. Please, just keep your distance from me, okay?
Oh, well, that's a bit much, don't you think? I mean, shouldn't we remain civil? Okay, I'm leaving. Okay. Bye.
Thank you, my dear friend. Thank you for helping me through all of this. I'll see you back at our camp soon. always good to see you around, friend. I'm glad. I thought Athena was a monster. A parasite. But she was just as much a victim as I. And now, I feel like I can really breathe again. Well, I wouldn't cry many tears if that had happened. But it sounds like he's already paid for his crimes. The apocalypse has not been kind to him. Or anyone, really. Him going through a bit of hell, though? I'm all right with that. It's more of a nagging now. And when it fades, I feel normal. Blissfully normal. Logically and objectively, I think I should be. The scientist in me can't discount the possibility. But no, I'm really not. I feel a connection. And not the creepy kind. And I think it may turn out to be a really good thing, what we did. I have to say something, and I know it might sound corny, but hear me out. I fell to Earth, and literally anybody could have met me. Most people would have shivved me for my suit alone. So, the greatest miracle of all of this was finding you. I told you it would be corny, but, well, I mean it. I mean, yes, you don't have the monopoly on being a decent human being, but being decent and being a one vault dweller army? Can you see my point? Miracle. Now that everything's over, where does that really leave us? I've spent so much time here, I never really stopped to think that this is your home, not mine. It feels good to hear you say that. It's been hard to have clarity since I woke up. Between the headaches and total collapse of modern civilization as I knew it. Sometimes I'm not sure where certain feelings are coming from. Thanks to you, finally beyond that. And given how life is even more unpredictable than ever these days, I just wanted you to know how much you've come to mean to me. Oh, more? I hadn't... I mean, you've never... I don't know quite what to say. With everything my head has been through, I hadn't even considered that you'd even think I was dating material. I come with my own set of matched luggage, if you know what I mean. Is it too sappy to say that you've got my head spinning? But in a good way. I've been through so much, and I finally have a fresh start. I'm just happy that you're gonna be a part of that. USSA put us through. Even though she's an AI, Athena deserved that second chance.
stick, up, hop, hop. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell? Get your trading supplies here or don't. I don't care. Please don't stab other customers while they shop. To haul it back yourself, sell it here. You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying? Here before your next kill. Wanna buy some junk? Reminder, any attempted five-finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.